Here's the reason that I've been upset for a while. Cause if you're black, you get life. But if you're white, you're on trial. Ain't nothing to it. Just like that chump Charles Stewart. They're always claiming that the devil made me do it for insurance. He killed his wife and his child and blamed it on a brother. And racist got bumped wild. He had the media believing the Aesop fable. And all the whites were like, I can't wait till they catch the bastard. I hope they find him. They were sure that he did it. There's no need to try him. And Willie Bennett, who was in it to win it, got bashed and harassed because they were sure that he did it. And the thing that really pissed me off and truly offended me is the suckers wanted to reinstate the death penalty for a brother man, but not the other man. And when they found out he killed her himself, on the other hand, now it's inhumane. Bring it back, they wouldn't dare. But his brother confessed he was with it, so give him the chair. But that won't happen with that punk caucus. Flynn and Mickey Roach, you better just watch for us. I don't want to hear that you're sorry to me. After you tore up and started a war up in the black community, it's out of the news, but it's still in my head. Charles Stewart still lives, even though the sucker's dead. I'ma speak upon him.
He is trying to wipe you out.